Hello and welcome to this short UFADE tutorial made by thesisfide.com. UFADE stands for Universal Forensic Apple Device Extractor, an open source Python GUI tool built by Christian Peter, designed for extracting and securing data from iOS devices. In the next tutorial, I'll show you how to use its key options like logical plus backup in UFED-style, unified log collection. We will also extract the crash report and initiate sysdiagnose. It supports many other extractions and advanced logging. Ready? Let's dive in. First, let's install UFADE on any operating system. Head over to the official GitHub repository at github.com/prush-88/UFADE to clone it or download the latest release. I will provide the link in the description. Follow the instructions for installing UFADE for your operating system, and when this is done, start up the application. If no device is connected, UFADE displays no device is connected. Now connect your device and pair it. Once paired, you'll proceed to the device overview. On the left side of the UFADE interface, you'll find all the key device details neatly laid out. Once the device is paired, you'll see the pairing status along with model number, development name, hardware version, product identifier, software version, and build number. You'll also get locale info, language, plus serial number, MLB serial, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth MAC addresses. At the bottom, storage stats like capacity, used and free space, as well as unique identifiers such as UIDD, ECID, and both IMEI numbers. On the right, you can select or create the destination folder where you'll save all extracted data. Click Acquisition Options to view all backup choices. For now, select Logical Plus Backup UFED style. If a backup password is needed, you'll be prompted to enter it. You need to confirm a few times the device passcode. A progress bar appears, showing the iTunes-style backup process. Once complete, UFED removes the password protection from the backup. Finally, open the folder where the backup is stored to find a zip archive in UFD format along with the corresponding log file. Click Logging Options and select Collect Unified Logs. You'll be asked to optionally specify a start time, or you can skip it. After confirming, UFADE saves the Apple Unified log to the chosen folder in .log archive format. A detailed walkthrough on analyzing these logs will follow in a separate video. Click Extract Crash Reports. UFADE then creates a zip archive stored in your chosen folder containing all crash reports found on the device. Click on Initiate Sysdiagnose. UFADE will initiate the creation of a sysdiagnose archive on the device and save it to disk afterwards. Click Yes to continue. You will see a button sequence you need to press, and when performed correct, the sysdiagnose will be created and downloaded to the chosen folder. UFADE is a versatile tool for securing diverse data, logs, and advanced techniques. A special thanks to Christian Peters for developing this invaluable program, which I frequently use in my own research and analysis of the Apple Unified Log. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like. For more tutorials on Apple Unified Log and related topics, visit thesisfriday.com. And remember, Fridays are for artifacts.